Later today in Warren, City Council is expected to pass an ordinance to make bestiality a misdemeanor. Anyone convicted of that crime could get a jail sentence up to 6 months and a $1,000 fine. It all became a hot button issue earlier this year when Salvador Rendon, seen here, was found guilty of abusing dogs. That legislation would also let a judge order the removal of the animals from the person suspected of the abuse until the end of an investigation or trial.